Two Broward County men were killed in a plane crash in Palm Beach County. The plane crashed into a body of water near North County Airport yesterday. 59-year-old Stephen Taylor of Hollywood and 58-year-old Gajko Damjanic of Fort Lauderdale died at the hospital shortly after rescuers pulled them from the wreckage. The NTSB is investigating what caused the crash. We'll have more on the investigation tonight at 6.